I'm here with one of the best managers in the business of boxing, Kevin Cunningham, and he manages Devin Alexander. What can you tell us about that?
Oh man, Devin's getting ready for the biggest fight of his life. You know, he's one of the best 140 pounders in the world, but on January 29th, he's going to prove he's the best.
Devin Alexander, Amir Khan, Timothy Bradley, and Marcos Maidana were brought together to Los Angeles for a special shoot for HBO.
Young up-and-coming stars of they're the future of boxing. So, you know, I like what HBO is doing, and that's making the fights and matching the best fighters up, and that's what we've always wanted. We want to fight the best, and I think each one of them has a chance to be make a big name for themselves in the sport.
I just did a video about Devin, and I read all the comments, and someone said he looks just like Evander Holyfield. Have you ever heard that?
Yeah, he's heard that. He hears a lot of that. He looks like Floyd.
Who?
Mayweather.
No. He doesn't look like Floyd.
But I'm just, you asked me, you said a lot of people say he looks like Holyfield, a lot of people say he looks like Mayweather, so he gets a lot of those.
You do look like Floyd. I thought he meant Floyd Senior.
That's one thing that Roger is right about.
What does Roger Mayweather always say?
Hey, Roger Mayweather is correct when he said most of your good fighters come from the Midwest.
Like Devin Alexander?
That's right. Devin Alexander.
Sugar Ray Robinson. Floyd Mayweather,
Michael Spinks, Leon Spinks, Henry Armstrong.
You know when Roger asked me that, where the best boxers come from? I said from Russia. He wanted to slap me over the side of my head.
Yeah. Best come from the Midwest.
Right. You got that right.
The best come from the Midwest?
You got that right. Detroit City.
Detroit?
James Toney.
Oh, you know who's in Detroit right now training? Dimitri Salida. He's training with Emmanuel Stewart. He has a gym in Detroit.
Yeah.
It's lights out.
Thomas Hearns.
Tommy Hearns.
Who else is from Detroit? Where's Paul Williams from? The Punisher.
He ain't from the Midwest. The Kronk Gym.
Yeah. Who trains Devin?
Me.
I thought you're the manager.
I'm the trainer and the manager.
How do you do two jobs?
Oh, easy. He's gotten to this point, right?
Everything. Thank you. You're looking sharp. When's the wedding?
No wedding.
No wedding?
No.
All right.
Okay.
I'll see you.
You're now dealing with the best in the business. Combos and punches, they hit you so with them.
In Hollywood, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
Reporting.